Een zeer goede avond iedereen. Vanavond zijn we hier op het Midzomerfestival op dit podium dankzij Urban Woorden. Urban Woorden is een sociocultureel vereniging van Leuven, opgestart door zeer enthousiaste mensen met een zeer warm hart voor poëzie. Ze zijn al zover geraakt op heel korte tijd dat we nu op het Midzomerfestival onder andere kunnen staan, waar we zeer blij mee zijn natuurlijk. Om het ijs een beetje te breken vandaag met Poetry en Slam zal ik zelf ook een stukje brengen. Mijn naam is Ellie. So, what about the youth? What about Pandora's box? We got kids thinking that what they got isn't good enough, so they go and get shot or shoot themselves up. Yeah, what about the youth? What about Pandora's box? We got internet replacing our imagination, bits and bytes causing mass mind suffocation. We ain't got no more secrets. What's going on in the nation? Conspiracies consuming, confessions sound confusing. Freedom of speech is officially polluting, contributing to the systematic looting of your natural divinity. And all of that in the name of so-called democracy. Well, I say we should blame the minorities. Yeah, the minorities up in the higher region. Information tyrants, parasites of reason, guaranteed. They got us all on our knees. They got us all begging, please. Don't take this away, I can't live without these jeans and I really need the shades and these shoes were so fly, I just had to buy, I need these artificial means. And I ain't saying y'all don't look good, I just believe that plastic surgery is a very natural way to work on yourself. All you need to do is copy paste a few things and while you're at it, delete the God-given. See, this is a Photoshop kind of vision that it all gets better with a few cuts and a minor incision. If you're old, we can fix that with a little metal, plastic, state-of-the-art chemistry, and that will level your equation. See, if you look good, you feel good. And if you feel good, you become good. So if you look good, it's all good. And we be running this rat race, copying things that were never original in the first place. Wait, I think we forgot the original ways of back in the early days. And I ain't talking old school, new school. I'm talking true school. I'm talking to you, fool. What about the youth? What about the truth? Who controls the knowledge that our kids get at school? Who said to be happy that we need to consume? What about the youth?